That's the whole part.
Hey, John.
Hey.
Hey. Look at that nice kit right there.
This is my drum set.
Ooh. What kind of kit you got?
This is a Tama Star Classic Birch Rubinga. This is the second time we're recording on this drum set. Very excited. Yeah, I play a normal five-piece kit, like two racks, one floor. For this album, I actually bought the... I got a pancake drum from DW.
Nice.
It sounds massive. And I'm very, very pleased with it. What I like to do is to be able to throw out my hands and hit a cymbal if I want to. So I got as many cymbals as I possibly could fit on this thing, as many as we had. I guess you're probably seeing this and wondering what the hell's going on here. This is a collection of broken cymbals. I was very sad when that splash cymbal broke. But yeah, repurposed as a trash stack. It sounds like crap, but that's what I'm going for. Yeah, this is a very colorful arrangement of noises and sounds and horribleness.
Look at all this garbage.
Look at all this garbage. Also, for this specifically, this setup, they decided to mic literally everything.
I think it came out to like 26 mics.
Yeah, the session was very colorful. And how many tracks there were.
Big old rainbow.
Big old rainbow.
Justin and I decided we want so much isolation, I'm going to actually hold all of the drum mics the entire time that we're tracking, because I want perfect isolation. So I'm going to use my feet, I'm going to use my mouth, and we're going to have the best low frequency performance you've ever heard.
Personally, I worked my ass off on this album. I basically rehearsed it for a year, so I hope you enjoy what I came up with for this. I certainly am enjoying hearing it being played back. And this thing has a great sound right now, and I think everybody will be pleased, at least, with the sounds of the drum set. I hope you're pleased with the performance of the drum set. Sorry, this is all very just trash footage. Sorry about that.
Yeah, we don't know what we're doing. Sorry, guys.